A computer for women. How did the idea come about?
I had the idea in a dream, originally, and then the next night I dreamt about it again. Then I probably had the same dream for the next 40 or 50 nights, and I thought, yes, I'll do that.
And that became the Petticoat 5?
Yes, the Petticoat 5. It's a computer made by women, for women.
So, let's take a look at it. Now, the first thing you notice is the shape of the keys.
That's right. They're designed to make it easier to type with long nails.
Oh, that is a good idea. And what is this?
Well, that's a place to put your rings.
Ah.
And on the side here, we have a tissue dispenser.
Uh-huh.
And over here is a vanity mirror, which pops up when you press this button. And the space bar is an emery board.
So I suppose you could fix your makeup while you work?
Well, yes, you could. Although I don't wear makeup myself.